Celecoxib is a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug, NSAID, specifically a COX-2 inhibitor. It works by blocking your body's production of certain natural substances that cause inflammation. This effect helps to decrease swelling, pain, or fever. It is recommended that it be used for as short a period as possible and at a low dose. In this video, let's find found. What is Celecoxib? What is Celecoxib used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Celecoxib? How does Celecoxib work? How to use Celecoxib? What is Celecoxib? Celecoxib, sold under the brand name Celebrex among others, is a COX-2 inhibitor and nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug. It is used to treat the pain and inflammation in osteoarthritis, acute pain in adults, rheumatoid arthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, painful menstruation, and juvenile rheumatoid arthritis. Celecoxib was patented in 1993 and came into medical use in 1999. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 98th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 7 million prescriptions. What is Celecoxib used for? Celecoxib is indicated for symptomatic treatment of adult osteoarthritis, OA, and adult rheumatoid arthritis, RA. Celecoxib is not a substitute for aspirin for cardiovascular event prophylaxis. It may also be used to treat acute pain from various sources: juvenile rheumatoid arthritis in children over 2, ankylosing spondylitis, and primary dysmenorrhea. Celecoxib, in combination with tramadol, is indicated for the management of acute pain in adults severe enough to require an opioid analgesic and in whom alternative treatments are inadequate. Contraindication. Due to its cardiovascular risk, celecoxib is contraindicated for the treatment of perioperative pain in the setting of coronary artery bypass graft, CABG, surgery. Like all NSAIDs, celecoxib should not be taken after 29 weeks of pregnancy. Side effects. Common side effects may include stomach pain, heartburn, gas, diarrhea, constipation, nausea, vomiting, swelling in your hands or feet, dizziness, cold symptoms such as stuffy nose, sneezing, sore throat. Pharmacodynamic. Celecoxib inhibits cyclooxygenase 2, COX-2, enzyme, reducing pain and inflammation. It is important to note that though the risk of bleeding with celecoxib is lower than with certain other NSAIDs, it exists nonetheless, and caution must be observed when it is administered to those with a high risk of gastrointestinal bleeding. Mechanism of action. Unlike most NSAIDs, which inhibit both types of cyclooxygenases, COX-1 and COX-2, celecoxib is a selective non-competitive inhibitor of cyclooxygenase 2, COX-2, enzyme. COX-2 is expressed heavily in inflamed tissues, where it is induced by inflammatory mediators. The inhibition of this enzyme reduces the synthesis of metabolites that include prostaglandin E2, PGE2, prostacycline, PGI2, thromboxane, TXA2, prostaglandin D2, PGD2, and prostaglandin F2, PGF2. Resultant inhibition of these mediators leads to the alleviation of pain and inflammation. By inhibiting prostaglandin synthesis, nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs, cause mucosal damage, ulceration, and ulcer complication throughout the gastrointestinal tract. Celecoxib poses less of an ulceration risk than other NSAIDs, owing to its decreased effect on gastric mucosal prostaglandin synthesis when compared to placebo. Half-life. The effective half-life of celecoxib is approximately 11 hours when a single 200 mg dose is given to healthy subjects. The terminal half-life of celecoxib varies because of its low solubility, which prolongs absorption. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. For oral dosage form, capsules. For acute pain or pain during menstruation. Adults, at first, for 100 mg mg. A second dose of 200 mg can be taken if needed on the first day. Then, 200 mg two times a day as needed. Children, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. For ankylosing spondylitis or osteoarthritis, adults, 200 mg mg, once a day, or 100 mg two times a day. Your doctor may increase your dose if needed. Children, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. For rheumatoid arthritis or juvenile rheumatoid arthritis, adults, 100 to 200 mg mg, two times a day. Children 2 years of age and older and weighing more than 25 kg, kg, doses based on body weight and must be determined by your doctor. The dose is usually 100 mg mg, two times a day. Children 2 years of age and older and weighing less than 25 kg, kg, doses based on body weight and must be determined by your doctor. The dose is usually 50 mg mg, two times a day. Children younger than 2 years of age, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. For oral dosage form, solution. For acute migraine with or without aura. Adults, 120 mg mg, once a day. Your doctor may adjust your dose as needed and tolerated. Children, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. Safety advice. U.S. FDA pregnancy category, not assigned. Risk summary, based on animal data, this drug may cause fetal harm. That's all the information about Celecoxib we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.